Retrieving. I love that. You got the little dog bowl out here. And then that circular building just above the bridge in the distance. That's the Jimmy Carter Library. So the rock out here is going to make it better.
This big old beautiful boy, this is Colt. Colt is a four-year-old Doberman. He's going to be with the board and train program over the next 2 weeks. Owners don't have any real issues with Colt. They just want to work on some basic obedience. One thing he does do, that he sees other dogs, especially on leash, he tends to growl and bark and lunge a little bit, but nothing really truly aggressive. That's something we'll address as we're working along. But other than that, let's see what old Colt's got. We'll go from there. Right. Colt, come.
Good boy, come. Good boy. Good boy.
Colt, sit.
Sit.
Colt, sit.
Sit.
Colt, down. Down. Colt, down. Colt, place. 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 Colt, here. Here. Alright, you see what we got? We're gonna check back in 2 weeks and we'll go from there. Say bye, Colt.
Hey, Tyson. What's up, Colt? Hey, I went to the store. I got a new flag. Left it out in the truck. I'm going to go get it, and then we're going to go hang it up, all right? But I'm going to leave the door open since it's a nice, pretty day. I'm going to get some fresh air in here. How about that? All right? I'm going to be right back. Y'all be good? All right. All right. Good boy.
Good boy.